Depuis ses blessures, c'est plus le même joueur. Puis regardez ses points, c'est qui joue quasiment plus. Il y questa impotenza, non penso più se suona il concerto, questa impotenza che mi ha dato giù quando mi sono cosa, se non è bene, non mi sposo ci sono stato, ma è un'altra cosa, se tu come si è sposato in video, ad Assisa, non so se l'abbiamo stato anche lì, per me chiedere, tu lo stavi vedendo come che hai detto, sta in casa, e se ci fa spesaggio anche una marcia, c'è un po' di che chi si può posso usare, di sciarlo, di se sono stato più, se l'hai preso per fare una bella di Riker, e ti penso che è un le voci vuole sono riuscire a essere un extra di forma che va da dei buoni e che adesso è mica sa che hanno bisogno di tutto. Brandon Gallagher è figlio. Sposo che ho giusto chiedere come è che c'è la presa Brandon Gallagher. Da più si pensa una ramoi, si più maggiore, mi ha chiamato si può, si inizia, so che un chiudo che hanno plus, mi ha sai come è che è. Per penso che usa sua ramoccia, no? Io a destra, ma mi sai come è che è.
Yeah. Thank you. C'est un des anciens vidéos de ce qu'on est ou Et tu attends très bien. Bah ouais, c'est bon. Bah ouais, je vais rendre. Ok, ben. Oui, c'est ça. C'est évident que ça me tente de ramasser du vélo. Allô, ça va?
Oh, oui.
Allô? Ah ouais, je sais, il y a aussi la rose de... Il y a Rance Terrebonne, Rose de chez nous, c'est vraiment un beau coin. C'est marché là pour aller à mon bassin. Il y a vraiment des bonnes pièces dans mon coin, vraiment. Je connais un... dans ma chambre, je vais tout le temps les mettre dans ma chambre. De la pièce. Ouais, c'est pas mal de la pièce dans ma chambre. Bon, non. Philippe, oui. Mais moi, c'est comme. C'est une victoire ou une défaite pour moi, c'est la même affaire. Je suis pas vraiment attaché aux Canadiens vraiment comme avant, mais c'est sûr qu'on a fait un bon back-out en série, puis. Tababé a quand même 18 millions de puces dans la masse arrière, ça. C'est comme un Ovechkin ou un Crosby dans l'équipe de puces. C'est un peu pire, mais bon. Ouais. Ouais, et eux, y a-tu un. Et puis tu rentres 2-3 jeux dans la même équipe ou une par équipe? Ça, ceci avec Vegas, c'est peut-être une par équipe, mais. Et puis tu rentres 3 comme dans un tababé pour le pognier ou c'est un par équipe? Comment ça marche? Imagine Tababé il pète 3 là de suite, ça serait fou. Ça serait vraiment le règlement de les séries avoir 18 millions de plus. J'espère que maintenant il va s'enlever ça, c'est vraiment de la riche. Tababé avait 18 millions de plus, ça c'était. Il t'a tué Thomas et il est arrivé à Kukinchov pour insulter Fleury et les partisans. Ça c'était vraiment stupide. Ah. Ouais, vraiment. Oh non. Ouais. Bah aussi Toffoli aussi on n'a pas vu. T'as deux Toffoli aussi on n'a pas vu en Syrie pantoute. Aussi Nitsuzuki, Japonais Suzuki aussi était. Ah ouais, il est fou. Il est vraiment solide, le gars-là. Perry est meilleur de Star. Et Chris Star, il a fait rien partout. C'est incroyable. C'était. Ouais, ben, tu crois-tu, ben, moi, je crois que Benjamin, il va quand ça arrête dès son fini de son contrat, ben, là, non, ben, là, il reste un an de son contrat. Non, c'est pas de Bézovin, c'est Morrison. Oui, ouais. Donc, Duchamp est vraiment incroyable. C'est incroyable comment il fait le job d'entraîneur, c'est incroyable. Ben, c'est normal, t'as pas eu d'entraînement. T'as si doux. Ouais, des fois c'est deux à trois games en quatre soirs, c'était l'enfer. Ça c'est un régal, puis Weber aussi. Mon bon Weber c'est une opération potable. Je sais pas si c'est. Et ouais. Martin Yomé? Ok. Ben, Weber, il y a quand même encore un. Ben, c'est possible, mais. Ouais. Ah non, mais le plus beau dans Pologne, il reste, il y a l'année prochaine dans son congrès, c'est 6 millions. Dans 2 ans, ça tombe à 3 millions. Il y a deux derniers, ces 3 dernières années de son congrès, c'est 1 million. Ça commence à être beau. Dans 2 ans, son congrès, il va avoir 4 millions ou 2 millions. De ces 3 dernières années de contrat, c'est 1 million son contrat. C'est pas si pire. Mais Dayaga, il a 6 ans de contrat. Ça fait mal. Ouais, ben, on est tout le temps mettre au ballotage. Le gars, mon père, a été 3-4 fois. Ouais. Et crois-tu que Vegas, il va avoir Yana et Fury, ça va bien finir. Il a fait là, je crois pas que ça va bien finir. Peut-être la nouvelle équipe, il va rendre un des gardiens à Vegas, mais je crois pas que si tu gardes les deux dans l'équipe, ça va bien finir pour Fury ou Yana. C'est pire de dire que Yana était meilleur de Fury, ton vrai canadien. Mais tu mets le dernier Fury, toi tu expliques à Lennard, hey, t'as donné 2-1 en croissant, mais on remet Fury a perdu ton. Je sais pas comment. Ouais. Et aussi Yana, il a signé un 3, 4, 5 ans. Moi je trouve que ça va finir pas bien avec Goff. S'il y a deux, il reste attendre 2-3 ans à la même équipe. Lena ou ça va. Ouais. Comme un peu avec Ayak et Kaiwi dans l'ancien temps. C'était un débat de Kaiwi ou Ayak. Là-bas c'était. Tabarnak. 6 pieds et 3 environ. Ah ben moi ce Rouft il y a des lignes de Tababé, il est pas si bon. Il a une bonne défensive, une bonne attaque, mais il donne tellement de rebonds, c'est incroyable. C'est regardez toutes les séries qu'on a Canadien et New York, il donne des rebonds énormes, c'est incroyable. Oh ouais. En IF, la défensive de Tababé, donc s'il doit avoir une défensive moyenne, c'est sûr que Bayeski va avoir beaucoup plus de buts. Ben il donne des retours de lancer un peu énormes, c'est incroyable. Ok. C'est bon. Ouais. Ouais. Et t'es-tu fait à soi? Oh! Ah, moi je vais aussi faire des opérations en ligne, c'est sûr. Et je vais essayer aussi à des nouveaux des jeux de sport aussi. Je vais essayer de varier mes jeux. Et aussi d'autres tu.
Il y a
12-15,
ils
Ouais, je le dis plus souvent, mais c'est la pratique. Moi, c'est fini, une 32e équipe, c'est dégueulasse, comment l'équipe est bonne. Ouais, ben. C'est vrai, t'as même dit à un moment donné, il faut pas se revenir te voir un peu. Ta mère n'a pas dit qu'il fait chaud à un moment donné et vous venez me cesser. C'est pas ça.
Oui, parce que
quand
on va le faire, parce que c'est certain, mais tout ce que c'est juste le problème, c'est parce que je trouve que les grosses canicules, que leur fenêtre a pogné à m'emmener. On se produit, mais quand? Parce que c'est ça que je l'ignore.
Hey, Romarok est solide, solide dans le jeu, c'est incroyable. Parmi tout, ça va faire des aux poissons en ligne à fond.
Ça, c'est quoi, 46 défaites,
je crois? Ça veut dire ça, ben, à game, on passe à 56 victoires, 46 victoires, 46 victoires, 47 défaites. 57 défaites. Mais c'est quoi tu fais avec...
Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Philadelphia's got it in their own zone. And that pass goes awry. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the pass. Quick pass to Thomas. No one home on that play. He's got a step. Nothing doing.
Tried to make the perfect shot. Doesn't execute it.
To his teammate. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Myers takes it across the line. That knocks him off the puck.
Oh, he got absolutely walloped on that one.
Did he ever? I mean, he didn't have his head up,
and the player ran right over top of him.
Here's a chance in front. Pass back to the point. Takes a shot and makes a save. Feeds the puck over to Thomas. Pass right back. Sets up from Gretzky's office. Can't connect. Foligno's got it in the defensive end. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Minnesota's up next on the calendar. Do players ever look ahead to games?
I think so. I mean, in particular, when there's one that stands out, it's a ex-Stanley Cup champion or the team you sure. used to play against. Those ones always carry a little more pop.
Pushes it across to Sanheim. Nothing doing on that. And some good footwork to kick it away. Slides the puck to Cole. Konechny's got it into offensive territory. Dumps it in. Dishes it to Brown. Can't find his man. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Made that stop.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Huge steal in his own end. Big play inside the defensive zone. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Puck knock loose in neutral zone. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. That pass goes a little sideways. Here's an odd man rush. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
Taken along the wall by Larkin. Takes the feed. The Alpines are on the attack. Shot in front. Takes that one right in the logo. And there's the whistle giving him a chance to exhale. The Flyers need to find a way to convert one here late as they trail in the third. And less than a minute to go finally in this one. Schultz has it in the defensive end. And now he tries to get it across to Voracek. Here's a short pass to Severson. Not able to connect. Hart's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Rimouski's won the draw. Schultz carries the puck in his own zone. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Scooped up along the wall by Severson. Sends it across. Right up front. Scores! His second of the game.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too.
Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. Takes the feed from the left side. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Oh, he'll want to have that one back.
Wayne Gretzky says 100% of the shots you don't take don't go in. Same for the ones that miss the net.
And before the clock can be completely run out, we get an offside on the play. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. Rimouski's winning ways are showing no end here, Ray.
No, they're not, James. I mean, I love the way they're playing, and when you watch the play, it seems...
Wake up, the fire's gonna get you. You're stuck, but only you can save you. Running in circles only hurts you. Stand up, you need to find a breakthrough. You've dug your grave, but will you fall in? Keep playing games, you know you won't win. No better day than not a begin. I can't just keep watching you falling. Lay back, cause you need that. Sit down, on your knees, baby. Listen, no, I got you. Relax, just get yourself out of
still plenty of time left in this frame, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Hartford's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Quick feed to Thompson. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Denies him!
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Puts it on net. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. Buries it for the goal.
I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny, you go no goals in three games in the middle of the year, nobody cares. At the start, it really matters.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Aces make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. There's another stop!
Why, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop, now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Up along the wing. Burnaby's got a hold of it along the wall. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Here's a chance! Scores! It's in the back of the net!
A couple goals in right around a minute and 50 seconds. You wonder what momentum is. Two quick goals will do it.
The centerman glide into position. Hartford's won the draw. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And he connects with the long bomb. Receives the pass. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. And it's a quick pass to Anderson. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it over. Just wide of the net. Burnaby's got the puck along the boards. Hartford's gained possession. Moves it to Mayfield. And that's intercepted. And he gives it over to Richards. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Too much traffic in the lane. Quick pass to Anderson. The Wolfpack have possession at center. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Aces get a hold of the puck along the boards. The Wolfpack have taken possession in their own end. And now he moves it quickly to Thompson. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Stopped by the goaltender. And the puck goes out of play. We'll get a face-off after that save. The Ice Hogs are next up on the schedule.
Some guys will know that. Some guys just leave it until they get through the current game. I think it's better to know a little bit about what's coming down the road.
Takes the feed. Hartford's got it against the boards. Burnaby's got the puck in the defensive end. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Calling. The Wolfpack have been handed a 2-minute penalty for holding.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
And that goes off a player. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And manages to clear the zone. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Sends a pass over. Moves into the slot. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Jones has kept this game close. I don't know if it would be this way if it wasn't for his heroics and goal.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We got a tie game. Gets a hold of the puck. Hammers it on net. That's just wide of the net. Scores! What a debut!
Lots of nerves always playing with your new team for the first time. That'll ease them. A goal in your first game.
In the final moments of this period, Burnaby's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. The Wolfpack have the puck in the defensive zone. Hartford's on the attack. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. Moves it quickly over to Thompson. Played big in the moment there.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Takes it into the slot. Comes up with a monster save in front.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. The Wolfpack have it in their own zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Robertson's taking it from his own end. Hartford's got it into the offensive zone. Situation critical as we approach the final minute of the third. Made the save on the play. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Puck moved over to Hayden. That's broken up in the neutral zone. They desperately need a goal. The net is empty and the extra attacker's out. Handles the puck. Sends the pass down low. Here he is in front. Fantastic save.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Burnaby's moving it up the ice. A chance to end it. And they get a little breathing room with the empty net goal.
It didn't